Hey Boys, what's going on?
Hello everybody, welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back to the stream. Welcome back to another Let's Play. Hope you're doing good.
Hype.
Hype, hype, hype.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hey, 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 hey. So.
Hello.
Hope you're doing good. What's up? Some shakes and fidget events is up.
Yes,
So.
and we try something new today
Yeah, if it
in
works,
our
we don't
stream.
know. We
If
want
it
to check
works,
out
yes.
if we can stream together on one stream, on one screen. So you can see both gameplays. But we don't know yet if it will work and
We will see.
yeah,
We will
we'll
see.
see.
We hope. Yeah, we
How
hope
many
so.
mushrooms do you have? Same question.
I
Every
love this
day.
question. Yeah,
Yeah.
split. Exactly.
Split screen. Yeah, split
Yeah,
screen.
we will try. We have to see if it's working
Yeah.
well. So maybe it's lagging or something like this, but you can see my screen.
Mozon, how old are you? I'm 28. How old are you? So, as you guys probably know, if you played Shakes and Fidget today, we have two events ongoing. Let's see. We even got a message which says we have exceptional XP event and Scent of Time special. So,
Yeah.
for those guys
Nice.
who have not bought any hourglasses, should do this right now because meine Frage beantwortet. Of course.
Ehrenmann.
Double mushrooms because of split screen. I don't know about this.
Oh.
Yeah, very nice events.
Yeah, that's true.
XP is
That's true.
always good, and yeah. Who says
Yeah.
no to hourglasses?
Yeah, that's true.
Helps during the week, helps until
Yeah.
the next event, I think.
City
So,
Chelsea.
make
City
sure to
Chelsea, yes.
refill
Yes, you're
this.
right. Nice one.
So,
Champions League. Let's go.
and the message also says 10 brand new achievements. We will check that out. As you
Yeah.
guys have seen this before, maybe in the show we previewed the new achievements.
Yeah. True.
I dropped 250 hourglasses from Tavern today. Oh, that's nice. So you got an
Wow.
achievement for this, right? Because that should be five times the
Wow,
same
okay.
thing from the gambler, right?
Yeah. The first Minecraft is the green jelly guy. I don't get it. But thanks for checking out. Thank you.
And as you can see, we have a new layout.
Yeah, it's looking
They
good.
reworked the mail.
Yeah, I love it.
And we can select, you can select your flag independent of in-game language. That's also nice.
That's also nice, yes, that's true.
And other new features, changes, and fixed bugs. That's always a good thing, I think.
True.
You
I
actually
actually
have the
hate
new mail
him.
outlay. I think
Hate?
everyone has,
Why?
right?
No, he hates it. Hate.
Ach, hate!
Yeah,
Why?
why? It's looking good, in my opinion. I don't know. Why? I love it. I think
Yeah. It
it's
looks
looking.
modern and
Yeah,
clean.
yeah.
So overall, with
I think.
little
Yeah.
symbols, pictures, stuff like this.
Yeah, but it's different. It changed over the last 12 years, not only once.
Okay. That's personal preference.
Yeah.
I
Everyone
think.
hates it? What?
Show the battle
Why?
report mail. There it is.
Yeah,
So,
also, I
maybe we
think.
have our last raid in here. No, shouldn't be. No.
Okay. I love it. I
I
think
think
it's
it's good.
nice. Yeah. Think so too. I dislike it. Okay. Yeah, it's personal opinions.
Yeah, I think so too.
and hard to do fortress counter attacks.
Is it?
Why? Ah. Okay.
Counter attack?
Why?
No, it is looking too modern. It does not fit the style of the game. The first one was with the post office in the background. That was nice. The latest one was good in terms of having an overview. Okay. I don't know. I think I like it.
Yeah, me too. I don't know. It's a personal opinion. No problem. So Chelsea or City?
The thing when new things come out.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some people will like it, some will dislike it.
Yeah.
And if when time goes by, everyone or no one will complain anymore, I think.
It's true. Chelsea, City, for sure. Man City. Last fortress attack you did. Ah, okay. Yeah. That's true.
So, okay. Let's feed some pets and I don't know, we could start and test out our new feature if it works.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Which should show our gameplays both.
Maybe it's working.
Maybe
it's not
working. Let's see.
Take a look to discussion and forum. Yeah, we'll see.
There it is. Okay, now we have the same screen. But it should change if he does something.
Let me check.
Okay, now you're in the arena.
Yeah.
At least on my screen.
Yeah, that's true.
And I'm also made this little things right here because I need to cut the what is the name of this? Like where you have all the options, tavern, arena, weapon shop.
Oh yeah,
the menu, so to say. And so you can still see our big mushroom and how much gold we have and our level, because that's not always displayed. For example, when we are not in the weapon shop or in the tavern, and you can still see it.
Yeah, they don't want to show themselves. Yeah, that's true. Shroomies are shy. Yeah. Sure.
But you guys can say if it is laggy or stuff like this. I don't know.
Yeah.
Wink around.
We have to see when I do something. Let's try out a quest. I don't know.
Will inactive accounts be removed from service? That's... I don't know. I don't know about this.
Hmm. Mika Demon Hunter. Yes. But it wasn't up to me to choose this character. It was up to the chat on a past live stream. So it wasn't my choice. Not really.
Yeah.
Not really.
Moin, Meister. Let's get up. Moin.
Moin, moin.
Hope you're doing good.
Can't see it. It's so, negative.
Let me check.
Negative roomies.
What else have we on the plan today? Yeah, I wanted to check streaming times with you guys.
Yeah.
Since we did this last time, but we can extend the time of the voting process.
No problem, player pie, no problem.
So streaming times, let's start with an early one.
Streaming time.
Yeah, it's just to check if most people like our streaming times or would prefer some later or earlier ones.
Gosh, so loud.
Oh, wait a second. I always forget one in between.
What giveaway have? What do you mean? A giveaway is 250 mushrooms.
The interface is nice, thank you.
Thank you. Try.
Mm.
Yay, hello, hello, hey, hey there.
Anyone else hover over items in the video trying to see the stats? So But I think it's nice because currently I'm typing numbers for the voting process. Oops. And you can still see Mika, but he's not doing anything at the moment, but
sorry.
But still.
And my English is bad. No problem. It's okay. We try our best.
Okay, 10-minute timer is the most we can do. So
money for nothing.
There is space.
Which should I start? I start with some arena fights. Come on. Okay, it's working good. Ah, wait.
Okay, now you can vote. Would be interesting to see your opinion on the streaming times.
Yeah.
Which one is best for you? Which is most comfortable? Depends on your working time, school times. I don't know. Everyone has a different schedule, I think.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay,
it's too strong. Oh, wait. I can't find it first.
Bend over.
He's back.
He's back.
Bend over, what's up? How are you?
Hello, Ballas.
Hello, hello.
When will be World 49? I think
49?
This one is like 2 weeks old or something like this. So I don't think there will be a new world in... I don't know how often they do new servers, but this one is really new, so...
Warum musst du mal lachen?
Because I messed up the name in the first time you were in stream, so I always have to laugh at myself.
True. Oh. Level up.
Okay.
I can skip.
So is the stream still working fine for you guys?
Yeah, you have to tell us if it's lagging.
Yeah, because OBS is sometimes not that reliable.
Not really.
Yeah.
And it's also not possible again to change the quality, right?
Perfect. Yes. Perfect. Good. No lags. Nice.
Wow, it is working. I can't believe it.
For me, it's sometimes lagging in OBS, but if it's not lagging for you, it's totally fine. It's perfect.
Stream is smooth. Nice.
Smooth.
Let's go.
Here.
We have to talk, okay?
Okay, how much guys did participate? Let me check. 28. It's only 34 people voting. That's not so much. Oh, I did win the fight.
Oh no.
Well, Tuesday during the day, so that's not today. Monday is also not today, but there was a pet which can be found today. I think the shadow one. Friday night, perfect. Only 1080p and auto for me. That will be changed once we have the partner feature, or we get partnered by Twitch, because I've read about this this issue, and you have only the choice if you're partner to have this feature permanently, and if you're affiliate or non-affiliate, it's randomly chosen by Twitch. So you get a server, and the server says, okay, a feature is available or not. So
damn it. Jetzt duschen, ich will keinen Fort von den Schirren. But over. Have a nice time under the shower.
Okay. Yeah, have a great shower. I don't know if we can say this, but...
Damn.
Hey guys, don't forget to vote, because your opinion on streaming types is really important. And interesting.
Yeah. That's true. Willst du mitkommen? Okay.
And this should work on every platform, I think, because it's a Twitch inbuilt feature.
Yeah, true. It should work.
Yeah, should work.
Okay, I'm losing.
Yeah, I'm also losing at the moment.
Wow.
But I'm just trying some dungeons before. Some predictions. Dungeons.
Predictions about Barca Atletico. It's a win for Barca.
Right, Arena Manager. Mika, do you have unlocked the Arena Manager?
Yeah, but it's in the beginning at the moment. Yes.
Oh, it's so cute. It's almost said cute. it's so cool to see both screens side by side.
Yeah.
But I think Mika's is a little. Yeah, he's far behind me because of the level difference.
You are level
230.
Okay, nice.
So I got it earlier, and Arena Manager, I think, only takes time.
It's to sacrifice runes. Yeah, but I only can sacrifice 24 at the moment. Is it worth it? Should I do it?
Yeah, could be worth it. I think you should do it more often in the beginning.
Okay.
So Mozan is grinding. Yeah, I'm grinding. I'm trying to.
I'm grinding. Okay, I will do it. I'm not the pro here.
I mean, I try to save some up to 20. Okay.
Up to 20. So okay,
it's fine.
Did it. Thank
First
you.
First sacrifice after 10 runes. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure when I started with sacrificing. I mean, now I could sacrifice, I think. I could wait until I double, but I also could sacrifice now and build up the how do you call this?
it's the German struggle.
Yeah. I wouldn't even know how to call them in German because they are
Okay, gambler time.
The drinks, the traps, the parking lot. Sacrifice now. Okay, all right. 10 to 20% of what you have to sacrifice. Okay, I tend to do this when it's doubled. So already doubled runes and can sacrifice. Ah, you mean like... no, I think I had 16 million and I would normally sacrifice when I have 32. I meant. To sacrifice, if this makes sense for anyone.
Stalls.
I forgot to bring something to drink, but
damn it. So yeah, let's go.
Stalls. Okay, thank you. Stalls.
Stalls, okay. Mm-hmm. 16 now. After sacrifice you have 34.
I doubled the amount in total, but I'm waiting until I have twice the amount on sacrifices, so would be 32 in this case, or were.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
Damn it.
But I think I'm fairly lucky with my Arena Manager because I had a decent amount of 7 day skips and. Sack at least once per day. Okay.
Oh wow.
Yeah. See, that's why we're here. We're discussing strategies and stuff like this, so everyone can participate and learn. Hi, new overlay is great. Thank you. Yeah, I was hoping that this works because I thought it would be way more interesting to see also Mika's screen and as Mika is not as experienced as some of you guys and he's a fairly new player, we can then help him even more. And that does not mean you can't help me, of course you can, as you saw.
It's
getting close, maybe we should upgrade some of our... By the way, so did I Gewinnspiel? Of course, there will be a giveaway.
Yeah, sure. Two.
You need mushrooms for Fortress 15. Okay. Always a trouble.
High screen. Hi.
Do you have a specific strategy for the underworld? Because I don't know. I tend to first upgrade these two buildings, so the Heart of Darkness and the Soul Extractor. And with this, like the defense, but more the keeper. I mean, I've seen that the last fight was a little close. Well, it's not displayed in the mail, right? Forget about the trolls and the goblins, only go for the keeper. Okay. Push hard and collector to 10, then the gladi to 10. Okay. Yeah, I tend to upgrade the gladi in the meantime because I think it gives more more strength for the dungeons overall. Keep heart, extractor, and portal at the same level. Okay, that's heart, extractor, and portal. Okay. So I should upgrade. Oh, you mean the gate, right? If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, no goblins and trolls. Okay, so then we leave these goblins and trolls by side.
Ich kann euch die Werbung.
Which is there advertisement on the stream? I did not.
Oh, you buy it with the channel points.
Ah.
Okay.
Ah, thank you.
We have a winner in streaming times, 19 to 20.
Okay. That's nice. That's cool. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay. So, which one would be the first to upgrade, in your opinion? So, Keeper is level 4. Heart is level 7. We can't upgrade this right now. Soul Extractor. I mean, we could save them some. How do we use points for? Now everyone is using their points for advertisement. First heart and extractor.
Booty, hi. Hello.
So the question is, should I save for the soul extractor now? To be the next upgrade, then upgrade the underworld gate, or we could also upgrade the underworld gate right now.
No.
Gladiator or keeper. I think in order to be competitive,
well, was not my plan,
we would need to upgrade the keeper because the last fight was fairly close.
Hallo, ich bin anonym. Nice, sounds good.
I mean, you're asking what the channel points, what they, how to use them, or for what? Upgrade the hot tub. Yeah.
Okay, let me check. This one is better. Right now.
yeah, it could also be a good idea.
Climb ranks, upgrade the hot tub. The actions people buy. moderators, yes.
No gate, it's true. Wait for extractor. Okay. I mean, the gate is cheap, so we can do this right now. And
need a life potion.
We could even upgrade the keeper right now.
Oh, come on.
I mean, it says 13.2k and. It gives 10 levels, right?
Wer das lesen kann, ist der Shakes and Future Profi. Nice! Thank you so much!
So we're pro now, thank you.
This one is good.
Yeah, I think the next one would be the Keeper. In order to get higher amounts of souls from other players. So we can skip this because it's cheap.
Oh no!
So it's 48 now, and the next one should be easy. 1,000, okay. Yeah. Okay, but the next ones will be these two. The Soul Extractor first, I think. It says 30k, and this one says 84.
Suggestion for the first tech. Or just split, maybe. It's a bit shorter. Hard. Exclamation mark hard. What? Oh wow.
High stream.
Okay. Shadow World. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that is
Did you unlock the Shadow World?
Yes.
Nice.
I only wanted to get a gem, actually.
Okay, next up. I think we will search for the pet and do some quests.
Damn it.
What I get for this advertisement? The advertisement is like for us, so it's basically
popular.
Supporting the stream.
Yeah. True.
Okay, so Shadow Rock Mountain on Friday night. Shadow Rock. Let's keep that in mind. And we can change equipment for this.
And we get nothing.
Oh, we wanted to check the achievements.
Ah, yeah. Shoot, that's true.
So where are they?
The end? Yeah, at the end.
Should be at the end, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is. So we've unlocked a second wardrobe. 100 timer and 1000 points plan. Okay, the other one will take some time, I think. 1.8k. I mean, we could check on my main. This should be a lot more. 17.4 or 17.5 nearly. Okay.
What's happening?
Back to topic.
Fast.
The advertisement is not showing up, guys. I suppose that moderators have to allow the purchase with the channel points. I have to check that because...
Oh, hello.
I have to check this because... this feature where you can buy... For example, emote only in the chat is also not working. So maybe there is an issue with the channel points. I don't know.
That's possible.
But I mean, yes. Highlighting.
Mannequin, no.
Highlighting. No mannequin. Works.
Yeah, this is working. Yeah. I don't have mannequin.
Have 10 legendary items in the scrapbook. That's impossible right now. First legendary also. Unlock all 50 inventory slots a long way. Roll 5 times the same icon at the gambler. We can try this right now.
1000 runes. Holy damn. Really?
Climb Mount Olympus. Also far away. And climb Mount Olympus and that way also far away. Okay. So the ones we can do is 5 of a kind. And that's it. For the moment. Doesn't matter. You say it doesn't matter. Okay. The first person who writes some word will win a giveaway. No, that's not the case. not the first person.
What?
When the giveaway starts, you will know this. Since we will announce it, and there will be a chosen word, and one. If you want to participate in the giveaway, you have to write the word in chat. When the giveaway is live, not now, and and you only have to write it once, so no multiple, no spamming. That the bot won't notice any spam. So he will only take one of your written words. What's your favorite game from childhood?
Wow. Okay, that's tough.
It depends on
which console
old I was.
How old? My first game was on Super Nintendo. What's the name?
First Mario, game, I don't know, but the first
Mario
game...
Paint? Is this true? Mario Paint?
I mean, the first game I think was like this. How is it called? Like Flipper?
Flipper?
PC, I don't know. But in general, my favorite game from childhood should be between Command and Conquer and Counter-Strike.
Ooh.
Yeah,
wow. That Ein Tag ohne Bratwurst, lol.
Yeah, because my brother was playing it and I was watching him playing it and...
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to try. And I did.
You did?
Yeah, I wasn't allowed to play it, but I did.
Snake and
Teacher. Pong! Yeah. Okay. Pong? Pong is also great.
Wait.
Chat is trolling us. They said we should write once. can you get golden boar though on this character? I think
it's so expensive.
Yeah, it's really expensive.
I'm too.
So this one.
What is Geizig in Germany? In English, Geizig.
Yeah. So the guy says, "Richest greetings. We have a special offer for you for our financially strongest customers. The golden profile. No real use, but extremely expensive in return. Show the infantry how much richer you feel when being framed by some gold."
To be sheep is geizig, really? Nice.
Hi, Mika Mo. Hi,
hi.
Zakiel.
Should we buy it?
Okay, so let's still try to get the first achievement.
Did you bought it?
No.
Okay.
If you can see the border seller, you have enough. Okay, yeah, but it could also be the case that I have barely enough, and when I buy this, we can't do dungeons today. That would be horrible.
Yeah.
Easy buy.
Okay, why is so strong?
Okay, let's see. I forgot the pet location. Shadow Rock Mountain. Okay.
Come on.
I wanted to check if the raid is soon or the attack, so I have the right equipment on. Some people buy it and they hide it. What? Can you?
Really?
Ah, yeah, you can display the frame and also not display it.
But why should you do this?
Yeah.
See me crying. Why?
See me what?
Why?
Why?
Okay, I'm sorry. What? Damn it.
My favorite. Okay. I don't know.
They are not developers. Yes, that's true. We are just streamer, gamer. Yeah.
Yeah.
VIP me.
Yep.
What?
I mean, detailed things about new stuff and stuff what like behind the scenes stuff will be clarified in special streams.
Yeah.
As like the last stream last Friday. Yeah.
True.
Because it makes sense that the developers have more in-depth information about what is going on and what is planned. Shadow Rock Mountain, there it is.
Because your weapon new, there is a new weapon, but it's not the best weapon for sure.
My brain stopped at the moment when I saw yellow gems on Warrior. What? Where?
Yellow gems on Warrior?
Where did you see it? Was it on Mika's screen or on my screen?
But I'm not... What? I'm Demon Hunter. Well, what do you mean?
Do I have yellow gems on the... No.
I have yellow gems here, but it's... Giveaway time. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It is. It's definitely giveaway time. Wait. So what was it? Split, maybe.
We can use this one. When will be the next update? I don't know.
We don't actually know.
What is okay, better guys. For a relatively new character, to push Twister of the Tower or normal
dungeons?
I think as long as the Twister is easy, this will be free money.
Yeah.
And free items and
know
free
what you mean.
Experience. More for the pet egg, yeah.
Okay, giveaway time.
The pet, how's it called? Pet.
So, the keyword is not split screen. It's just split. Exclamation mark split. Okay. This is the keyword.
Yeah.
For entering just, the first giveaway. Like
this, exclamation mark.
Split.
Split.
Yeah. Let's go.
Maybe we
Good
should
luck.
Do like a overlay on the screen when it's giveaway time. I need to think about
yeah,
this.
That's true.
Maybe like a small animation,
yeah, which
blinks and stuff like this.
Yeah. Okay, I want a new epic.
You want a new epic?
Yeah.
I would take one too if you have some. I'm on the bank.
So this one is dexterity plus plus plus.
So much lemons.
String. Lemons.
So much lemons.
It's tasty.
I can make lemonade. But I can only feed the pet three times, so
doesn't want
any lemonade.
Let me check. Hey guys, hey, old end, hey. So, banana split, oh, that's tasty. Love it. I love it.
Okay. So, first.
Oh, wow.
Let's switch the equipment back. And, oh, I forgot to...
I will
get some
lose.
New soldiers. Oh. And what else can we do? I think it's time for some dungeons. Let's check on the tower. Watch the movie Split. Good one.
Nice.
Is it even a movie or is it just a joke?
I'm
not so sure.
I think it's a movie, yes.
Is it? Okay.
I heard. Sounds familiar to me.
Oh, found some gloves. Okay, yeah. Next one. By the way, can you hear Mika's sound as well?
The guy has many many personalities with the how do you say glatze in English without ears and the glasses.
Because I thought I heard shakes and fidget sounds in the background, but
really?
Yes, but quieter. Okay. So maybe I should mute Discord then.
Turn into a monster at the end. Really?
Let's see.
Favorite legend player. Wow, this is a hard question.
Could be annoying if you're hearing too much sounds, I think.
It's Miroslav Klose.
So I'm not going crazy. I heard Mika's game. I thought Discord is not playing any live sound.
Oops.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Maybe we're wrong. Yes.
13th floor. Let's see. Nope.
Okay.
Okay.
Maybe we can.
Easy one. Easy.
So many splits in the shed.
That's not a word. Change, but this one is
okay, guys. The first winner from the first giveaway, no change, is SATA 11? Sounds familiar.
No I change think from it's what?
A winner from the past.
Maybe it does Congrats. Take the sound another way, but I don't think so.
What? How?
SATA again? What?
Yeah, I don't
is
know.
Is it the third time? Or
and,
yeah,
and,
I think
and
so.
The one who's writing this is Gokan, who already also wins.
Yeah, you already sometimes. Won twice, I think, Gokan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, next winner. Marain? I don't know. Marain? Congrats. GG. Marain,
that,
I
that
think.
Seems like a new winner.
Yeah, it's a new one, definitely. If I'm not getting lottery, I'm killing myself. Why? Stop this.
But maybe you should consider it because you're very lucky. And SATA as well.
Yeah. That's true. That's true. Congrats. Nice. I'm still waiting for my time to win. Maybe it's time now.
Yeah.
Who knows? Or in the next giveaway. Maybe. Okay, next winner. Is... Ezekiel. Congrats. Ezekiel. I remember this name from The Walking Dead, I guess.
Yeah, I thought about this name when I read
Is it.
It's,
right?
it's, yeah. It sounds familiar. I don't know.
Yeah, nice name. I didn't make
Maybe
the
it's from
bros.
A game. Ezekiel. Sounds a little bit like a boss from Diablo.
Yeah,
like Malta
King Ezekiel is from The Walking Dead. Yes, that's true.
Okay, then it's from The Walking Dead.
But he's Ezekiel, not Ezekiel.
Maybe Ezekiel, it's okay. Slightly modified
version. Yeah, but congrats, anyways.
What?
What? Okay, next winner. Kapi Kappa. Kapi Kappa. Nice one. Let's go. That's freaking if you know what I mean. What is your opinion to the cost of the Hydra? Hydra in English? Hydra?
Hydra. The cost Hydra. Of the Hydra? What do you mean by cost?
Promote on Discord, nice.
So, you mean the cost of upgrades, or I don't know. I mean, it's like the other upgrades. They're like 10 mushrooms and promoter on Discord. What do you mean? I'm not
on
getting
the
it
Discord
right
of Shakespeare. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Last winner first giveaway.
Now?
We are.
But why?
I don't know. It is the second giveaway. No, it's the first one.
The first one, yeah.
Yeah, it's a little bit late. But yeah. Can you say something? No, it's Slovakia. No. Just English and German. Okay, last winner. First giveaway is...
Maybe we should deactivate the slow chat modus.
Kakiros.
Cause...
Congrats.
Slow chat modus.
Okay, this was the first giveaway, guys. And it was a little bit later. So the last giveaway is not so
soon.
Soon. Not so far away. Yeah. Okay, some
nice
spinning reels.
Next dungeon. Easy peasy.
Wow, this was fast. Okay.
Still not top 50, but we will get there.
So.
Yeah, congrats to the winners.
Yeah, congrats. Let's
and
go.
Good luck to the ones who did not win, but will eventually win in the next one.
Yeah, maybe. Wait. So when I.
Yeah, right. Someone has a question about your name.
Is your name Mika? Yeah, it's my name.
The apostrophe. I don't know.
left side. Yeah, it's because my parents have to do it in the past, so you guys know I'm a male, and in the other way it's female. So Mika is a name for a girl and for a boy, actually. So with this apostrophe, you know, oh, this one is a boy. maybe not.
Yeah, otherwise no one would ever know.
No, yeah. No. So it's really it's important. Easier for you guys to know this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Meet the top five, guys. Meet me. You're in top five?
Really?
I don't know.
Do you mean?
Sounds like it.
Nowadays it doesn't matter, I guess. Yeah, that's true. So should I buy more?
Still have doubts about that.
Thank you. Should I buy epics or should I skill more my skills?
What is? Chat has to answer because the numbers are too small for me on the second screen. Top one most of the time. Snap top. Oh, let's see.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay, so you're one of the guys that were really fast in the beginning, or
there he is.
So we have to talk.
We have to talk. Yes.
How did you manage to get up there so fast?
German weapon. Yeah, that's a good point. I need a big yellow one, I guess, for my yeah.
How long have you been playing SF game for? Like 4 years, I think. Just ask me. Yeah, that's were you one of the guys who were like level 200 in the first 2 or 3 days?
Wow.
Because I thought this was crazy.
This is really crazy, yes.
Yeah, what and I wasn't sleeping. I was actively playing. And
damn it.
I don't know.
You can win 250 mushrooms for the game.
Yeah, but even if you have like unlimited mushrooms and you come at a certain point where you run out of thirst.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
you
yeah.
can't get the keys for a next dungeon, and you can't defeat the current dungeon.
Yeah.
So how do you true. Even get the experience and level and 60k? 60k what?
Mushrooms, really?
Wow. Okay.
Really?
That's crazy.
Put this one in and this one in.
That's true. It's very expensive. Okay. So,
wow. Okay.
Is there, Bazzi is cheaper? That's what I was about to ask.
But wait, is it 60k mushrooms?
He was in a better guild. What? There is no better guild.
Oh, come on.
Asgard.
What the heck, man?
Yeah, I can't see the upgrades, but the knights, yeah, okay though. Yeah. Bonuses are 182, okay, that's high. Like 100% more than ours, and 200 knights more. Okay. Fair deal.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that helps a lot. Yeah. But we're still, we try.
Wow.
Our guild is getting there.
Yeah,
we will get up there and
top 12. Oh, nice!
I will level do my best to 60. Eventually get close to you. Okay, maybe the twister was
okay. It's too strong.
I'm top 12, V19, level 460. That's also good.
Yeah. True.
I've been like I think. Top one for a few days on World 18. Let Mo get over for some stones. No, I won't leave the guild.
For some stones. Damn it.
I won't betray the guild.
In Germany, we say Ehrenmann.
Rank 1 in Guild US 1. So this is the first US server, right? Level 491. Wait. Rank 1? Rank 46? Which one?
What? Okay, come,
can you
come
say
on.
I don't know what it means, and I will probably outrank Mongo as a guild. Okay. Also great. And 46 as a player is also a good achievement, I think.
I skip this? No, I don't skip this.
Yeah. Okay. So I think we could beat this opponent.
Nice Gokan, nice.
But the easier way would be just to get an epic.
I try it also at the moment.
Yeah, we are getting a weapon right now. You will see it on stream. And the good thing about this layout is also you can see the items above my head, so they are no longer covered.
Yeah.
Okay. So... we take these. Also good. So Promax will hit level 300 after next epic event. Promax and me. Okay.
Need more constitution. Yeah, that's true. Maybe.
So I know your plans, and I will also chase after level 300, I think. Can you dye the hair green? Yeah. If my hair was green, like my background. Yeah.
So we can see through your head.
So I can actually shave my head without shaving it. Did you think about this?
Awesome.
Magic.
That's an idea. That's an awesome idea.
Yeah.
So, what do I do? I don't know. So, do I have to...
ball in a hole, but it's hard to say. But what does it even mean? Is it like the football thing?
Ball in the hole, ball that's hard to say. Goloka, view yamok. I don't know.
Like a goal?
Yeah, goal. Damn okay, it.
That's not a good one.
So I change this one. I need more gems. Oh, this is a warrior. Damn it. Yeah, come on. It's bird.
Yeah, so I is think it... the next thing in the fortress is, for me at least, focusing on getting higher Hall of Knights or building up the fortress.
Good and boy. Okay.
So the guild can get black gems as fast as possible.
So the warrior needs to get intelligence. Is this right? Intelligence is a skill or what is
it? No, strength.
Strength. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yep.
Ah, yeah, I see. Okay, so it doesn't make sense what I'm doing right now.
Wait, did we already put something in the toilet today? No, we didn't. Urgent toilet break. So this one should
fit like hole
in the toilet.
Baut eure Zeitmaschine auf 6.
Time machines?
Yeah. This is a question for Mo.
Of the, this one, yeah. So...
yeah.
This one, right. This is the time machine. So we can store extra thirst. Okay. Yeah. Let's see, we can upgrade some stages for free, basically. It's not that expensive.
Amen.
Ah, for achievement, so let the save the thirst. Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay, got it. Yeah.
Any tips for pets free to play?
Pets.
Pets.
I think for free to play, the best choice is just not to waste too much mushrooms on defeating the first stages.
Damn it.
Yeah, like he says, feed. Choose one pet. For me, it's this one in the shadow world. The best one, I think. Choose one. Feed this one to the max. And don't waste too much mushrooms in the beginning for this. And then the light one is this one. Then this one for earth, fire. I have gulps. And water is Occadile. Basically max out the one pet. And you get at a certain point where you can't defeat the next pet. So you will choose the next next strongest pet, so to say. There's also an option to switch earlier, like for example right now, to switch to Octoboss, I think. Yeah, there are certain strategies. Some people say switch earlier, some people say switch as late as possible. But the easiest way and the cheapest way is just to fill one pet full, level it to level 100. And for the most part, I think you get more than half of the pets. Just by leveling one pet. Yeah, and there's also good guides out there where to look up which pets should be upgraded first and which one is second. And I think there's also guides out there which show which is the cheapest and which is the fastest way. Because the cheapest is might not be the fastest.
So which one did I
pets that reach level 100 give you stat bonuses. Yeah, food you give a pet will then go into your stats. That's also displayed on your character, like pets give bonuses.
Come on, let's go.
I really want to find a weapon and crush some dungeons really fast, but not happening at all.
Not lucky.
No. Found another hand. And it's not worth buying, I think.
Let me check. I try my... Oh.
Oh, it's not. Totally not worth. The rune is... The same, no, lower stats, nope. Okay, let's see. Let's first change these ones.
Oh, damn it.
And then the hat. Okay, we need to transfer the runes. Check.
No.
Get out the stone.
What's my...
Okay.
Win against the gambler 3 times. Oh my gosh, okay.
And we can even upgrade some of these. This one is the highest. Oh, 1 time and
what? I will lose this.
By the way, how far is our witch? 61, okay.
Oh, okay.
I think the witch is really a big change when it comes to the weapon bonus and the, I think, glove bonus. So it's crit and first attack, I think. That boosts up the whole server, I think.
Oh.
I guess normal items with certain stats are better than epics. If you're a warrior, just high stats. I think later in the game, this is very true. You can buy, for example, maybe we have one here. A weapon with only, imagine this one has only intelligence, because it boosts up your damage and your base stats are already high enough anyways.
Wait, what?
So you can buy a weapon with a lot of damage.
You can type this in the chat, really? /goldbet1? This is Okay. Is this true? You gotta click on the cups,
your last
skip
message.
Animation.
Okay.
Then you bet 1 gold. What?
Normale Waffen mit hoher Spanne.
So slash bet.
Besser als Epics.
No, what do you say? Gold.
Wenn ohne auf den Pizza beschreiben. So.
12 years.
I should not focus on.
Shell game screen, what?
Epics. Is that correct?
But it's just.
So I should test out. I mean, it's also
cheap. Who plays this?
Okay. Yeah, maybe this works for a certain extent until you find the next one.
Ah, this one you mean. Okay. Oh, wow.
So we should find one.
Thank you so much. It's working. Awesome. But I'm not one.
Yeah, damage is really important. But for example, this weapon, I'm not sure if this one is.
And now I can. Oh,
stronger
wait.
Than mine.
Sorry.
It says it's a little. It has a little bit better range of damage, but. it has strength on it, but imagine strength would be in constitution.
Oh. Thank you so much, guys. Wow. Didn't know this.
With 2 golds.
Damn it! In a row, let's go.
What? You did the achievement just okay.
Yeah.
It took me
and
very
it was
long
a daily.
Achievement.
It was a daily. Quest and also the achievement. The daily quest
so
for
this
just...
weapon could be better than
thank
mine.
You. What wait? Again no, okay. I will stop it now. Oh wait, it's a good idea. That's a good idea. I want to see this.
It.
Help.
Like
wow.
Search for a stone. And if it's not good, we can even get the stone out. So there's a stone.
Nice.
Get a socket in. Equip it. Okay, let's see. 9k damage now. 8.6 before.
What?
That's way more.
Why should I type sheet in the chat? Why?
The
what's happening
then? The
damage
span is between 350 and 750k. Okay, that's quite a lot. Okay, let's see.
It's not working.
We'll try to defeat this guy.
Yeah, help advanced, and then
maybe
I can
this
see.
This is not
yeah,
a good example. Maybe
advanced
just,
comments.
Try to defeat the Twister.
It's not working. No, it's not working. Sheet doesn't do anything. It's not available.
Okay.
Actually. Damn it. What was happening? Blurry and funky. Oh, okay. It's so like an Easter egg. Nice. Wow, okay.
It's also cool.
Didn't know this. Oh my, completely inventory is full of gems.
Maybe you have to get rid of some or.
Yeah. So you told me Bird is warrior, so we need string. And. Mark is
okay. Snapdos says he bought a new weapon every 5 level and defeated 80% of his dungeons with normal weapons. So also good for you guys who play free to play and won't waste that much mushrooms on epics. I mean,
yeah.
Of course, if there's an epping event, why don't get them, but... and we even got a new one. Okay, now my question is this one is better. Should be. Right? It can't be worse.
What?
Where's Jörg? Is he here?
This guy on floor 5?
I didn't check. It's wait a second.
It's too early to equip companions, some between 150, so it's not worth it to give them anything so I can sell all of this year.
Where's my fight? The Ruthless. But I lost this fight, so it has been before some time.
Hi there, what a nice overlay, thank you!
Okay, it's new. The fight does not display somehow. Much better, yes. Lucky boy used this epic, yeah. So I will equip the other one to Geile my Waffe, mage, yeah. I think. Who also has a good stone in it.
This one. And gem socket.
Yeah, save this for the toilet, I think.
Let's do this.
Or get the gem.
Getting a lay time for a second giveaway. And then yeah! We can
get
this one.
Get out there, come in. Okay, damage range is better.
Oh wait,
let's see. Next floor.
This one isn't.
Yeah, you're searching for a word or a keyword.
Me?
Yeah.
No, actually, not at the moment. But it's time for a giveaway. Yes. Hey, how are you today? We are fine. How are you? Here on the shop. Da gehen wieder ein paar Dungeons. Nice. Okay. Next giveaway. Last giveaway. Keyword. Yes, it's true. We need one. Biggest struggle ever. What's poppin'? What's up, man? I don't know.
Is there any rooms? I don't think it does change anything.
Purple gems, yes, you're right. This one.
What did I want to do? I want to defeat this guy. Okay. Easy one.
You're better than red. Okay, thank you. So, actually, this one is. So, we need a new one with the purple gem. Okay. Keyword, okay.
Keyword should be.
Keyword should be keyword.
I've heard some rumors on class balancing. Will there actually come an update about that? The rumors were on stream, but yeah. There is no date or specific things they announced about this. So
yeah, okay,
they are working on it. But that's all we know.
Keyword is just exclamation mark shakes.
Okay.
Shakes. So easy.
I was thinking about wearing this, but I don't know. Do I need the extra dexterity and strength?
Oh, no, it's too struggle for this one. Oh, so much purple ones.
Easy one.
No, come on. In the meantime, getting some epics, maybe.
So, as what was his name? Wait a second. Snaptos said, you can also search for non-epic weapons, for example, with high stats, like in your case should be dexterity and maybe constitution also, and a high damage range.
Okay,
and
yeah.
This could help in some dungeons, and it's not that expensive, so
yeah. You
don't have to waste too much resources.
Oh wait.
187 viewers.
Let's go. So I would
purple
love to get the new armor
instead of red ones. That's
yeah, good. For yeah. me, yes. Yeah.
So more health is better than more luck.
Yeah. Like this. Let's go. And change this one.
Time to lose giveaway. Hey. It's not time to lose, it's time to win.
Yeah, it's time to win. Anyways. Let's go.
Am I able to unlock another one? Because I'm on stage 6.
Okay, now it's too not working anymore.
Not so sure.
All bad.
Okay.
Damage Bonus wichtiger als der Durchschnittsdamage Wert.
So okay. Our guild raid should be done. Let's see.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah. It's completed.
There. This should be the show combat.
Okay, let's roll out first winner. And it is.
Yeah, still easy. We can do another
worm 1-2-1.
And when Congrats. The defense? Okay, in 7 minutes is defense time. So let's not change the equipment until then.
Yeah, that was too strong.
Ah, I want to search for some.
Maybe this one.
Worse. Okay, green gem is always good, and there's a dungeon key. Let's see. Yeah, maybe too a little bit too ambitious.
Let's go.
Come on, server merges. I've seen this question a lot, but I don't know if there is any. If they're planning or not planning.
Come on, so close.
Yeah, it's also close for me. Very close beating this guy, but
this one's too strong.
Not happening.
This one is always too strong.
Come on. With the luck of the stream, please.
Oh yeah, I did it.
Is there some damage difference between Hunter and Demon Hunter? Good question. Very good question. I've never played Demon Hunter, so I can't say much. Damage-wise, I don't think so. Maybe the damage of a Hunter is even higher, but the Demon Hunter has this feature of restoring.
Oh wait.
So
let's do this.
Yeah. No difference. Okay.
Okay. Next winner. That's a giveaway.
It won't have, yeah.
Wait.
Good strategy.
Wait.
Try dungeons anymore. Just level up for a longer period of time. So the items would really help. Because if you finish them too early or too fast, you will not have such good upgrades in the future.
How is this even possible? He or she won again.
That's very deep.
He won the first giveaway in this stream today, and now the second one.
What? Who?
Moraine. How is this possible?
What?
What the heck? We riot. This is a nightbot. It's not up to us.
No.
Holy damn, Hex, yeah! What?
Oh.
I don't know.
Why is
this is, wow, this is luck.
This is real
okay.
luck.
Okay, next one.
Okay. Wait,
how is this boss? No, that's not true.
What is it?
It's, what? It's Kappi Kappa again?
Did he win earlier today or?
Yeah! Why? wait. Okay, wait. When the next one is one of this guy is here, Seda, Ezekiel, or Kakiros, then I am out here, okay? Okay. OF5.
Okay.
No, but what is happening? What?
Okay, Nightbot seems to have personal preferences.
Yeah,
today.
What is this? Yeah, what?
Are you watching a video?
No. What do you mean? Not really.
There's no sound. I mean, there should be some background music, but not too loud, I think.
Okay, now I can.
Chances that one person wins twice today is 0.5%, okay. And,
yeah, and then
the
there
chance
are two
of two persons winning
yeah.
twice today. How high is this?
What's this even possible? Are you crazy? This one is for the
yeah, maybe we will try another bot in the future. But don't
yeah,
worry,
maybe.
There will be a lot of giveaways in the future and everyone should get a chance.
Wie in der Schule, Schülerlieblinge. Okay, so last winner from today is Plus X Games. It's a definitely a new one, so congrats.
Okay.
Awesome.
Because sweating because of the winners.
What is possible?
Okay, why do I have such low gems in here? No wonder I'm not defeating guys. Okay,
stage 10. Come on. Easy one.
Bet he just changed name. I don't think this is possible.
No, I don't think.
Chances are 0.3% to win twice.
Wow, okay. That was a little bit strange, I don't know.
Yeah, the Nightbot is not crazy and Mika is also not crazy. There were two guys winning in a row. And I mean this stream. Not the stream before. In one
yeah.
stream.
Yeah. That's true. Damn it. It's wow. Okay. Can you fight him now?
Meanwhile, most people in the chat participate to giveaway since first stream and did win a single one. Yeah, I don't know. I have a list with all the winners and that's quite a lot.
Yeah, that's true.
And I mean, of course, the chances are higher if you're always in stream and yeah.
True.
I even won without participating. Okay, how's that possible?
Lol. What?
What if I'd won the giveaway?
Yeah.
Watch out for an in-game message. Not in-game.
On Twitch.
On Twitch. Watch out for a message or a private message should appear if you win. And I will send you the code via Twitch.
Yeah.
So true. The official Twitch account will write you a message, not anyone else. It could be an exception if some for example we have a show and Leander is helping us with the stream and
yeah.
then he will write you, but in this case only the Shakes and Fidget account will write you a message.
Thank you, no problem. Hast ein paar Pilze, lul.
So are we already done with the giveaway?
Yeah, it's over. It's over.
So no more double winners today.
No.
Okay.
Sadly no.
Okay. And we also have great news for you. Because the chances of winning in a stream is getting higher. Simply because we are going to stream Mondays from now on.
Yeah!
So Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Thursday? Friday.
Friday.
Whoopsie.
Okay. I have
it's
some
late.
Brain legs.
We need some milk.
Okay, I think we did all right today. 7 levels in 1 hour seems alright.
Yeah, sure.
Not as fast as Snaptos, I think was his name.
But, yeah.
Yeah, we try our best. Let's see which level I have on Monday, and let's see which level has Mika on Monday. And I have a big mushroom, as you can see.
Yeah, one big mushroom.
Yep, the one.
A happy
big
family.
Mushroom.
True.
Nice. Yeah. So I think that's it for today, for today's stream.
Yeah.
We had a lot of fun, I think. Very great people in chat. Yeah, and thank you guys for joining, and don't forget to join us on Monday.
Yeah, on Monday, exactly.
Since we will be streaming on Mondays now.
Yeah.
Too.
Maybe think some topic, yeah.
Some competition.
Yeah.
Competition, yeah.
Why not?
Yeah, we also plan new things, and we will test out things, and now we have this like split screen setup, which displays also Mika's and not only my point of view. Yeah.
So, hasta la vista, guys. Yeah, goodbye. Have a great evening. Bye bye.
As always, thank you for joining.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for sticking around, and I hope to see you all in the next stream. And to all the winners and to all the non-winners, good luck next time. okay. So I
good
will.
Good night. Good evening.
Change the screen now. Wish you a great weekend, and see you all on Monday.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.